We've just installed a wireless Waterwatch tank monitor to help us monitor our 10, 20,000 litre water tanks that we have up here. This will give us greater insights into water usage over the summer period, where occasionally we have run out of water up here due to pump failures or taps being left on overnight.